Hey everybody, it's Jay. Welcome back to another video. So in this video, I'll be showing you the Alfa Romeo Need for Speed Most Wanted on the PlayStation Vita. So I was thinking, well, I've been doing too much Minecraft and realized that Need for Speed has the smallest let's play I can do in a short time, as you know whatnot. So I'll be just finishing this one off and moving on to the next let's play of the multiplayer kind of thing on Minecraft. And I thought, you know, well, it's gonna be too much Minecraft, isn't it? So I'm gonna be showing you this car in this video, and I don't know, but I'm just gonna show you it and what it's like and all that. So, you know, in case you guys are wondering, get this car or this game or something like that, just to give you a feel of this car. Now, let me just see which if I've upgraded it a lot and whatnot. Right, we've got some things that I can do. So for this and. That's not funny. Alright, we're gonna try to do that then. Oh, what the flip? Right, that's not really funny. Eh? What the hell? Right, on come on, right. We're gonna have to do some kind of little missions that they tell you about. And we'll see if we can actually get some thingies, some cops to chase us. So then, I'm gonna be doing a 15-minute gameplay of this with this car. And I've been recently playing on the. Original Vita.
Hit and run on my unit. I am moving to pursue.
Right.
Copy that. You are cleared for code 3. Additional units will be assigned.
Dispatch, no problem. Can you update MDC with details of that suspect?
Vehicle described as an Alfa Romeo 4C.
Alfa Romeo 4C. I don't know if you guys can hear me.
Dispatch, just a call
loud.
For any and all available. Over.
Yeah, we're gonna try to take
copy that. Guys. Additional units are en route and caught in traffic. We'll advise when I have an ETA.
Suspect cutting off road.
Now I've finished this game. That's why I'm doing this, because I don't have anything to do on it now. And this like
one vehicle just hit me. Am able to continue at this time.
I have feeling this game's a bit too loud. Let me just turn the volume down. Right, sorry about this, guys. Sorry about this. Right, that's probably not even a difference. Forget it then. Right.
I'm closing to attempt pit maneuver. Dispatch, we're back on the road.
Take
we are a unit down.
Normally, a freaking I do this. You know, it's quite
roadblock
easy.
In position. Over.
10-4. You have authorization.
Roadblock ineffective.
Unit check. Advise on current.
I'll have to go to fastest car.
Advise traffic. Level 55.
There we go. Hitting.
Dispatch, this pursuit is eastbound.
I'm just taking this
show. What's your path? It's gone off road. 10-4, that
yes.
Unit's gonna need a tow. Unit is dropping oil. What's the road surface?
This is a
supervisor has been notified.
Let's go. Alright, some cars are hot. I'll
roadblock is in place.
Well,
over.
Well,
10-4, duty will authorize.
Alright, this car's no one like this. We need high acceleration. The boogie is so tough. I prefer mine. Alright. Alright, let's
watch for traffic coming in from the side.
Like
okay, he's heading back on the road. I'm gonna need backup here.
Sensor, I'm assigning additional units, over.
Dispatch, we need it.
Be on the lookout for a red Alfa Romeo.
Oh, is this
copy that.
Well,
dispatch, let me know of any changes, over.
Wait till it gets daytime. So, yeah, we're gonna have to go for it.
Advise on current.
Code 3 continuing. You gotta get that highway cleared. Dispatch, suspect just wrecked the police unit. They'll need assistance, over.
At least 10.
Suspect is attempting to block it. Be advised, change of description.
The white one.
We are pursuing is white. Suspect in smash. No, no, he's still driving.
You know, these cops are so crap on this game. They don't even hit you.
Stop that vehicle! Stop it where it is! Just took air.
I'm planning on getting the meter, the 106 myself, and I'll be reviewing that and all the kind of stuff when I get it. So yeah, it's gonna be sick, cause it's actually much better than the TV to play on. But the fuck, look, guys, come on.
Dispatch, that code 3 is outrun me. We're gonna need backup if he's not gonna get away.
Advise any unit in the pursuit
perimeter to search for wanted vehicles. Call in all vehicles matching description. Code 3 suspect is eastbound.
Dispatch,
roadblock
established. Over.
10-4,
clearance approved.
This is the police. Suspect hit the road. Dispatch, I lost that code 3. I'm gonna need backup to find him.
Oh, look, all backup units, go code 2. Assist lead in grid by grid. Over.
Let's run by this time.
10-30 units advising of traffic jam at the 1158.
What the fuck to do? No, they don't want you. No, you won't. Let's run.
Fugitive has got clear. Continue on current. Let's relocate.
Use the police. Let's go
backup
back.
Backup units to go code 2. Check MDC for grid assignment. Over.
Right, turn the car off, let me just wait for the heat to go down, and then they'll just freaking run off. No, I don't think they're coming here. Oh crap, they're actually coming. No.
Dispatch, we searched suspect base in this area. I'm still negative on contact.
They'll just stay outside.
All
anyway,
units
so
in code 3 pursuit. Vehicle
lost.
Has not been located.
Let's go.
Return to duties until further notice.
Right.
Going code 1, alert duty controls. You might get lucky and relocate.
We wanna go some nice places, but hey, this place is awesome. Right, let's give you guys a good look around the car. I know it's a little damaged in that, but whatever. You know what? Let's actually go get ourselves some cooler than that. Right, this car. Or it's probably just because it's so dark and weird. Okay, I'll set a new color and then continue around the car. Right, there we go. Right, red one. The worst one. Right, let's go. I can't wait to get to all the mini cars. Right, this car is like crushed as well now, is it? No, I think it's alright. Showcase room kind of thing. Too high, man, too high. Right, perfect. Right, over here. Turn your, I don't know why it's got the headlights on, right. Now let's take a good look around the car. So, as you can see, it's from the side. It's actually quite a small car. I like it. It looks a little chubby and cute. But on the front, yeah, it looks right. It's Alfa Romeo. I don't know about the other one. Seen it in test drive. I don't know what the name is, but I don't think it's this one. That one is actually a sick car. It's got a fine sound. I think it's alright. Actually, it looks a little crap. It sounds a little crap. You need a better car than this too, you know. Around. I mean, it's not too fast, it's not too slow either, but I guess it does the job. It's a fun car to drive around. Now this is the I think it is the first spotted. Not that one. Right, this one, yeah. It is this one. Right. This one is the 10th most wanted, so you're gonna have to beat it to get it. You're not gonna find it around lying around. So let's see where you can actually get this car. Chain car. What the hell are you talking about? Oh. let's just see how far this is. We can go to that one then. Right, 2.5 miles, that's okay. But if I wanted to go to this one. Yep, we're gonna go with this one. Right, we'll see if we can get there. Because this game, let's see, can be open. I've finished everything, almost everything. And the rest of the things I can't do here. Why on earth are you jumped up here? Alright, second rule, let's go. This car can't turn properly. It's not nice for turning. No, at least for me, it's not nice for turning. Alright. So then, before my work, my turn, let's just see if we can get that in one piece. So the car turns down. Right, it's most of the time it's slow, because you know, we can't really reach a high speed because of the acceleration of the car, but I guess it's okay, you know. Nobody would be using this motorbike. Now I'm a very professional at this game, so don't do this in real life, guys. You're gonna have to like crush the car like 2,000 times. And even though I'm professional, I still crush my car. Look, just like that. And the prick has to come. You dumb or something? Look, you smashed my car now. Look at you freaking do with a ugly car. Right, let's change our color then. Because he just smashed your look. The red one actually looks alright. The same one though. Wait, one second. We have to stop over here. We take a good look at this car. Silver. Oh, that looks much better. Look at it. Other than the shadows, I mean, let's just move on to the grass bit. It actually looks very nice and silver. Little cute car, I like it. What's this? That's the Porsche 911 Turbo. Oh, so that's a 911 Turbo. That is actually a tiny car. Look at the size. It's a sick car. We all know that car, right? You guys know it as well. It's a sick car. Right, let's go. Right. That's how a professional drives, guys. I mean, that's how a legend drives. I'm a legend. You don't see me. Now, it's still the month of Ramadan. You guys know that. I can't be asked to commentate. That's why I haven't been on the videos lately. I've not been feeling it. And not been hyping up. And still make up. So, sorry if you guys missed me out. But hopefully, I'm back, I can say. Get the hell out of the way, man, next time. Right, that's the fun thing about Need for Speed. The cops, they come up here. And all sorts. So, I've got the PlayStation TV, gonna get the Wii to 2000, and now we already got the 1000, so... Yeah, you can guess a comparison video coming up, I'll be comparing them whole lot of them. It's actually a sick system, man. I mean, I've been playing on the PlayStation TV since I got it, and you know, this is the only thing I record on because it's made for recording, I guess you can say.
But, six, I got some Joker pulling high speed. I'm moving to intercept.
Oh, yeah, I know this place.
Copy that. Advise of suspect details. Additional units will be assigned.
Right.
Copy that. Can you provide a description of vehicle? Over.
Sure.
Dispatch to all units in code 3. Supervisor is suspending search. Return to duty.
Right. The PlayStation TV is good to play on when you first actually get it, but you know, when you get to the PlayStation Vita, when you actually get the handheld, it feels a lot better because actually the games are made for the thing itself, so, and that was the main model anyway, so can you expect it's obviously gonna be better. Right, here we are. Look, it's in white, much better, let's change. Right. Let's go take a look around. So let's see if there are any other cars around here. What's this place? Right then. Where is this place? Oh, frick, auto alert. Right. Nope. Anyways, guys, so That's it for this video. I'm pretty sure you haven't enjoyed it or whatnot, but I was just gonna give you a nice look around this nice tiny car. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments or questions about this game, leave them down in the comments below. And make sure you subscribe to all the awesome videos that are gonna come. And I guess I'll see you next time.